I sprung up in a silent scream and holding myself, and I couldn't stop bleeding.
That was the moment John Bobbitt realized his penis was cut off. In 1993, Lorena Bobbitt cut off John's penis in the middle of the night. It was reattached after a 9.5-hour operation.
Then she grabbed me by the nuts and tried to take my sausage as a hostage. Ain't it obvious? Pretty much a no-brainer. Or should I say Cobainer? That she's plain addicted to my dick like the Lorena Bobbitt. Got a wiener off it. Wiener off it. Like she took my fucking penis, chopped it, and stuck it up between her armpits.